I was going to try one of these live old Facebook joggies, but as my Mac doesn't actually do that, I'm going to do that. My God, that light is a bit sort of, I'm like in heavenly glow. Hold up a second. Right, this will have to do. So this is for you lot in quarantine. I'm going to play some tunes, and if you like it, I might do it on a regular basis. How's if I get the call track? Fold 'em, lad, they do in Texas, please. Fold 'em, let 'em hit me, baby, stay with me. Look at intuition, play the cards with space to start. After she's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on her heart. Oh, 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 oh. I'll get her heart, show her what I've got. Oh, 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 oh. I'll get her heart, show her what I've got. Carry my, you can't read my poker face. Carry my, you can't read my poker face. Poker face, poker face, poker face. Her a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. Baby, is this love? If it ain't rough, it ain't no fun. Singing oh, 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 oh. I'll get a heart, show her what I've got. Oh, 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 ooh, oh, oh. I'll get a heart, show her what I've got. Carry my, you can read my poker face. Carry my, she can't read my poker face. She can't read my poker face. She can't read my poker face. Read my poker face. You can't read my poker face. Tell you that I love you, just to hug you. I won't tell you that I love you, just to hug you. Tell you that I love you, just to hug you. I won't tell you that I love you, just to hug you. Can't read my, she can't read my poker face. Can't read my, she can't read my poker face. She can't read my poker face. You can't read my poker face. Woo, and the crowd goes wild. Maybe, not sure, depends. All right, this is off the EP, which is going to come out. It's kind of a exclusive first listening of things from the EP, although actually you won't be the first. Never mind. Shut up, Josh. Promote. Don't. Anyway, this song is called Reality's a Bitch, which is rather apt actually right now for people.
I won't lie to you anymore, but I'm tired of being at your door or serving needs that you can't fulfill. My heart's like an ocean, rarely does it stay still. I won't be that guy anymore, the one who sits contemplating on the floor, seeking a sign that can't be found. But I don't need your sympathy, I can turn it around. Cause it came to me in a dream. I was surrounded by Billy's spleen. My imagination is
is my fuel and it's done okay without you. I never needed to feel like any of this was ever real. Cause and effect are the dice and I ain't fat. I'm twice as nice, that's when I flick the switch. Because reality is a bitch. I'm getting by on my own steam. You can kiss my ass in your daydreams. Well, as you can see, I'm doing fine, but I haven't slept since last night. Overloaded with desire and strange things. I'm pretty sure the come down will be a sting. Because it came to me in a dream. I was surrounded by Billy Spleen. My imagination is my fuel and it's done okay without you. I never needed to feel like any of this was ever real. Cause and effect are the dice and I ain't fat. I'm just twice as nice, that's when I flick the switch. Because reality is a bitch. I'm getting by my own steam. You can kiss my ass in your daydreams.
Woo!
There's usually a guitar solo here, but it would sound a bit crap with just me on an acoustic.
Whoa.
Because I never needed to feel like any of this was ever real. Cause and effect are the dice and I ain't fat. I'm twice as nice and that's when I flick the switch. Because reality is a bitch and I'm getting by on my own steam. You can kiss my ass in your daydreams. Hey. Oggy, 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 oi, oi, oi.
There you go. That was Reality's a Bitch off the forthcoming EP. Who knows? I may play a smattering of other songs of mine as I progress, but for the meantime, it's time to go back to songs people might actually know. Especially if any of you were uni and caught me on the odd open mic here and there. Actually, this is a shout out to one Mr. Jack Knoll, because he's a bit of a fan.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? I need a lift, so give me warning. It's dangerous. I balls that up. Let's try that again. It's live. I can do this. Baby, can't you see I'm calling? I need a lift, so give me warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a lift, so baby give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it. too high, can't come down. It's in my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? With the taste of your lips, I'm alright. You're toxic, I'm slipping under the taste of poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, I know that you're toxic. Oh, and I love what you do, you know that you're toxic. Burning up because of you, you know that you're toxic. It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from the devil's cup. So lonely, it's taking over me. Too high, can't calm down. It's in my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? Facebook, do you feel me? With the taste of your lips, I'm alright. You're toxic, I'm slipping under the taste of poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, you know that you're toxic. Oh, and I love what you do, you know that you're toxic. Oh, I'm burning up because of you, you know that you're toxic. Said, oh, I'm burning up. Said, oh, I'm burning up. I'm going down because of you. Look what the hell you put me through. Said, oh, I'm burning up. Said, oh, I'm burning up. I'm going down because of you. Look what you put me through. Taste of your lips, I'm alright. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. And the taste of poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, you know that you're toxic. Oh, and I love what you do, you know that you're toxic. Burning up because of you, you know that you're toxic.
It's been a while since I've done that one. Right, next on the agenda is a song that caters
to the little pop punker in me.
Or is it? No, it is. This song goes out to members of a group called Star Maiden Apocalypse, which is a band that I'm in, and I dearly want them all to get back very, very soon.
Jenny, Jenny, who can I turn to? Give me something I can hold on to. I know you think I'm like the others before. You saw your name and number on the wall. Jenny, I got your number. I'm gonna make you mine. Jenny, don't change your number. 8675309. I said 8675309. Jenny, Jenny, you're the girl for me. You don't know me, but you made me so happy. Tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve. Tried my imagination, but I was disturbed. Jenny, I got your number. I'm gonna make you mine. Jenny, don't change your number. 8675309. I said 8675309. I got it. I got your number on the wall. I got it for a good time, for a good time call. Hey, Jenny, don't change your number. I'm gonna make you mine. Jenny, I got your number. 8675309. 8675309. Jenny, who can I turn to? For the price of a dime, I can always call you. Oh, 8675309. I said 8675309.
Miss those boys, and in fact actually here's another song dedicated to them. This is one that we actually wrote. There's a bit of a backstory behind it. We were jamming away in rehearsals, and my bassist, his name is Stu, lovely dude, mad as a box of frogs, as we all are, because you know rock and roll drives us all crazy. He was sat there strumming chords, and he was there going, I came up with these chords like 20 years ago and I've never done anything with them, you know, A, D, E. I'm like, oh my god, he's such a revolutionary. Whoever would have thought that those chords existed apart from everybody? But me being me was just like, pass me the, actually I may have just said, pass me the fucking guitar. And we jam around with it and words spout out of my mouth as they usually do. Words just leave. They're going from here out there and there's no gateway passage. Anyway, cut to the chase. We jam around with it. I sit down on my iPad and 5 minutes later, we had a tune. And it's not just one of my favourite songs to play. It's probably one of the favourite songs I'll ever write lyrics to. And because it's so simple and effective, but it works. Hopefully you feel the same. Now, obviously, you're not going to get the full effect because I don't have a drummer and a bassist behind me. It's just me on the old acoustic. So there are elements missing. But it's got the singer and it's got the main instrument of you. So if anything, you're kind of gaining a sort of intimate version. Intimate meaning that I'm singing kind of quiet because I'm conscious that there are neighbours upstairs who'll be there thinking, Shamar, it's near 11 o'clock in the evening and the dude below us is playing guitar. Is he mad? Well, apparently those people have kids. And I've heard stories that those kids kept the previous tenant awake a lot. So fuck them. The song's called Lady Maybe, and it is baby-making music. Whether it come from an orifice of some sort, or whether you are writing adoption forms to it. Well, I'm
met you from across the street, and I swear that I was losing my beat. Are you sent from the heavens above, or a model I've been dreaming of? Is this a case of the moody blues, or have I got nothing to lose? Well, I met you in the working men's club, and I remember when it used to be an Irish pub, and we locked eyes from across the bar. I swear I'd seen you as a fallen star. Is this a case of asking your name? I didn't come here to play silly games. Oh, lady, 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 could you be my baby, baby? Please don't be a maybe. Be my lady, baby. Well, I've traveled from far and wide just to see those diamonds in your eyes. Ooh. Well, you're starting to make me look like a fool with your high heels. I'm sharpening my sharp tool. I've never had a moment like this before. I swear I saw you in dreams of yore, where oceans started to rise. Your love is a kaleidoscope. I'm hypnotized. Oh, lady, lady, could you be my baby, baby? Please don't be a maybe. Be my lady, maybe. Well, I've traveled from far and wide just to do this chorus one last time. Oh, baby, baby, could you be my baby, baby? Please don't be a maybe. Be my lady, maybe. Cause I've traveled from far and wide just to see those diamonds in your eyes. Lady, baby, a baby, lady, a lady, baby.
That was for you, Mr. Schumann, Mr. McGuire, Mr. Wildman, and Mr. Reynolds. I don't really have two of them. I don't have on Facebook. One of them I'm waiting for a request accepted. One of them I'm waiting for them to accept my request, and the other one is Mr. Craig McGuire, who actually, if you have Podbean or anything, you should go on. You should type in "Tell us your story" or something like that with Craig McGuire. If I get a link or something, I'll leave it because I make an appearance, and also because he's just really, really into his podcast, and I would like them to do really well because he asks really, really fun questions, and it's very, very off the cuff. He wants to do one with me soon again, so I may have to take him up on that. In the meantime, the show must go on. I have been at this now for 23 minutes, so at some point I will remember that people upstairs are trying to sleep, but I will also remember that it's like being at an open mic. If you have enjoyed this, by the way, and you would like to see more, let me know. And then I might try and do something called Tunes on Tuesday. Or I might just record something and just upload it on a Tuesday, you know. Although technically people would be like, oh, but he's recorded it, so why has he made mistakes in that? Because in my mind, it's still kind of live. If I just record it now, and if I make any mistakes, I make mistakes. It'll happen. It's what it's the life of a rock star. So I'm going to play, not that I am a rock star, by the way. I don't take anywhere near enough crack. I'm not really a fan. It's not my favourite drug. I don't like any of them. I'm a big fan of coffee, though.
and tea and water as well. So, you know how it is. Right, I'm going to play maybe another couple and then I will disappear and upload this so that you like it. And if you do like it, I'll be very happy. Feedback is always appreciated because I do value it. I actually sent some songs to someone who I've known not even a week yet, and they were kind enough to give me some feedback, so it's good. Oh, Meet My New Acoustic, by the way. I still haven't given it a name. I don't know what I'm going to call it. Or maybe I did give it a name and I forgot, so obviously it wasn't catchy enough. So, yeah. All right. I'm going to play a song. I'm going to play a cover song. This is by a band, the likes of which you will never see again. No, I'm joking. The likes of which are awesome. I was trying to think of something snappy to say. It didn't work. They're a band called Boiling for Soup. It's one of the first songs I learned on guitar, actually on bass, and it's really easy. This is a song called 1985. Debbie just hit the wall, she never had it all. One Prozac a day, husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door before she turned 24. Only been with one man, what happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress, she was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Wetzing's car. A yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life, nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics, she knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, Fast Times at Ridgemont High. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. Never knew George was gay, hope they hook up one day. Where's the mini skirt, made of snake skin? Who's the other guy that's singing in Van Halen? Did reality become TV? Whatever happened to sitcoms, game shows, on the radio? Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. Do do do. Do 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 na 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 na. She hates time, make it stop. When did Motley Crue become classic rock? When did Ozzy become an actor? Please make this stop, 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 is what people will be thinking when they watch this. Why won't he stop? And bring back Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two and Blondie, music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985 and Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was you two, Blondie, music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, tell her that she's uncool. She's still preoccupied with 1985. Alright, I'm going to play the last one that's one of mine, and then I'll do one to end it, and then await feedback. But if you do enjoy this and want and have a particular theme in mind, like maybe a pop punk theme or a cheesy covers theme or a set where it's just my stuff, let me know and I'll crack on with that, because this is the year of it. I don't know why I'm doing this with my left hand, because I can. Anyway, this is one of my songs. It's going to be on the EP. It's a song I absolutely despise, but I kind of feel I have to do it. Well, I don't despise it anymore. I've grown used to it. Anyway, I've not got corona, it's just a little cough. Don't start going like, oh my God, he's got the plague. Because I haven't, all right? This is the world we live in now. I can't even, like, have a sneeze or something without someone just being like,
he's got the plague.
So yeah, Mr. Neil Pemberton, aka my dad, this is for you. This is a song called Tea. If you were feeling down, I'd make a cup of tea. I'm all for making peace, and peace for me is tea. Don't try to be so smart when you're next to me. Not while I'm standing here with a boiling mug of tea. It could be your best friend as it suits your soul, but it could be the end. Just do what you've been told. Sing me a story, I know it won't bore me. I'll say what I can see, us two sat down drinking tea. Wash away your sins and wash them next to me. We'll sit down by the fire with a mug of PGE or Twilings or Tetany, some good old Yorkshire tea. But not from Morrison's, cause that shit's 80p. Sing me a story, I know it won't bore me. I'll say what I can see, us two sat down drinking tea.
Tea.
I messed up on that verse. Twilings and Tetley.
Sing me a story, I know it won't bore me. I'll say what I can see, us two sat down drinking tea. Sing me a story, I know it won't bore me. I'll say what I can see, us two sat down drinking tea. If you were feeling down, I'd make a cup of tea.
There is actually a little story to that Morrison's line. Two stories. Number one, I was at uni and my mum and my stepdad had come to visit, and we went to Morrison's, which was kind of like the biggest supermarket there, like near. Not like the Tesco actually, it was like the biggest supermarket you could literally go to, and there was stuff. Sainsbury's was a little bit of a drive. Asda was the arse end of nowhere. Maybe. I don't know. I didn't really get out of Plymouth that much. And I, obviously being a student, I was like, well, I want some tea. I'll get this one. It's like 80p or whatnot. And my mum was there going, Josh, there's a reason it's 80p. What, because it's cheap? Yeah, that. And because it probably tastes like shite. Get some of this. PG tips it was. No, it wasn't. It was Tetley. Also, Twilings and Tetley. This is how you know that this is not going to be edited in any way, shape or form. And I'm good with that. Also, story number two. So when I'd written the song, and with Morrison's line and whatnot, my dad messages me. And my dad is like, I really love the song. Only thing is, though, he's from the north. Only thing is, though, you name checked the supermarket. Yeah, and well, what if you end up like that kid who got deported for hacking into CIA government files? I hardly think name checking a supermarket and hacking into CIA government files are the same thing. One of these things is not like the other. Now, as promised, I said I would leave you with one more, and that's what I'm going to do. I've just realized there was a song of mine that I could have done, and a friend of mine is probably going to message me going, "You didn't play that one that I like." Well, request and whatnot. Let me know if you enjoy this. Comment, feedback. I want it all. I want it all. But this is an old standard, again, from the uni days that has never really left my heart. It's just got longer. When I walk on by, girls be looking like, "Oh, he is fly." I'm pumped to the beat, walking down the street in my new little feature. This is how I roll, animal prints getting out of control. It's a red foo with a big afro, and like Bruce Lee, he got the flow. Whoa, oh girl, look at that body. Whoa, oh girl, look at that body. Whoa, oh girl, look at that body. Cause I work out. No, I don't. When I walk on the spot, this is what I see. Everybody staring, and they're staring at me. I got passion in my jeans, and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. Oh, I'm sexy and I know it. When I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. When I'm at the beach, I'm in my speedos trying to tan my cheeks in. This is how I roll, come on baby, it's time to go. We're headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes or shirt, still get service. Whoa, girl, look at that body. Whoa, girl, look at that body. Whoa, girl, look at that body. Cause I work out. Which is a lie. When I walk on the spot, this is what I see. Everybody staring, and they're staring at me. I got passion in my glasses, and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. Oh, I'm sexy and I know it. In my glasses. Oh, Josh. So wiggle, 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 and wiggle, 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 and wiggle, 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 and wiggle, 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 and wiggle. I'm sexy and I know it. Here I am. Do not let the extra layer on my face confuse you. I'm a badass hot motherfucker. And you want me? At this point, I do a medley, which I will do. One of them requires audience participation, so we're not doing that. So I'll do the others. Like the way you work here, no diggity. Got to bag it up now. Like the way you work here, no diggity. Got to bag it up. Work it, no diggity. I forgot the words. Like the way you work it, no diggity. But it goes ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo. Ayo, 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 ayo. I'm in love with the shape of you. Gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm running looking for a come up, this is fucking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm running looking for a come up, this is fucking awesome. I'd say she a gold digger, she a mess with a broke man. I'd say she's a gold digger. She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a driving friend indeed, she's a gold digger. Way over time. The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I never seen an ass like that.
Two of those were brand new. I will never be done again. But I hope you've enjoyed this. Slap a like and a comment below and all that.
Whoa, oh girl, look at that body. Oh, oh girl, look at that body. Whoa, oh girl, look at that body. I
have been Joshua John Pemberton, boys. And work out.
Yeah. When I walk on the spot, this is what I see. Everybody's staring and they're staring at me. I got passion in my jeans and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. Ooh, I'm sexy and I know it.
Have a good evening or a day or whatever time of day it is. Bye. Now, how do we... There we go. There's the stop button.